Guys, it's a lettering press. Come off in the state as is.